Okay, here we go.
I wake up in a good mood, and then I turn on the news. Gas prices reaching sky high, contaminated water and the lakes are dry now. They inject in female teens with experimental STD vaccines, and we don't even know what we can eat. We got genetically modified broccoli, and they cloning animals, we eating the meat. The next thing they turn around, they cloning you and me. The way they do the human race is such a crime, and Michael Vick is the one that they got doing the time. Radio, it's the sex, lies, and misogyny show all day, every day in my ear. If you keep your clothes on, then they call that rare. The whole world is laughing at Britney Spears. In reality, we need to be sex appears. Just when I think I'm fed up with this business, I lay down, I wake up, and I do it again. And I'ma stand up for what I believe in, and I don't care if they think I'm preaching. I don't need nobody telling me what to do. I'ma stand up, and I don't keep telling the truth. Let's talk about the Congo and Darfur. Genocide is focused on the African race, especially in the ghettos of the USA now. They say that there's a war on terrorism, then the powers that be, they need to look in the mirror. I know that we live in a democracy, but I don't remember anyone asking me. Yes, Barack Obama is a modern day king, but he can't heal the ills of humanity, cause the whole world is in need of desperate help. But the only thing that we can do is look at ourselves. Come on. I wake up in a good mood, and then I turn on the news. Gas prices reaching sky high, contaminated water and the lakes are dry now. They injecting female peas with experimental STD vaccines, and we don't even know what we can eat. We got genetically modified broccoli, and they cloning animals, we eating the meat. The next thing they turn around, they cloning you and me. The way they do the human race is such a crime. And Michael Vick is the one that they got doing the time.